The City of West Columbia getting a $50,000 grant to Lexington School District 2 to help stop the spread of the virus. The money can be used for the enforcement and messaging regarding face masks. The grant is an initiative of the city's water and sewer utilities to support in-person instruction and to help reduce the number of employees who have to take time off of work when children have online classes.